Gosh, this dude is a closer. It'll so rain animals if he answers.
Hello?
Hey, Sam.
Who's this?
Ah, it's your long-lost friend, Tinty.
Oh, Tinty. Hi, what's up? You cool?
Yeah, and I'm good. How are you?
I enjoy just chilling, you know, getting ready for uni, and yeah. What you been up to? It's been a minute, right?
A long minute, since, like, when, like, Carney?
Yeah. Like, you didn't text me after Carnival, did you?
What? Dude, I called you, like, a gajillion times, yeah? I texted you even, and, like, you just weren't answering or replying. I was like,
Which number were you using?
I was hollering at you on this number, but then...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so what's your excuse?
Yeah, that kind of explains it, because my Zaki evade this banner, so you know what it is.
Mm.
Yeah, because I was using the other number. Don't you have the other number?
What other number?
Like the one at 616 at the end.
No.
Tight. So yeah, like, what did you guys do after Carnival? Cause yeah, it's only left you like in London town, then yeah, drove back to Derby.
I like the way you say you left us, dude. Y'all left us hanging. You guys just abandoned us in the middle of nowhere, and you took my cash on top of that, so we had to like hustle for money to get a cab to go home.
How much is a cab?
50 freaking quid.
And don't tell me, Gucci, I took your cash. You gave me your money.
No, I didn't. You were like, no, I'll hook you up. And then next thing, you guys didn't come back.
So what's your plan? What's your saying then?
I was just wondering, like, you know, when am I going to get it back?
The number you have dialed is currently unavailable. Please try again later.